Can we clap them again for Jesus? Hallelujah. Let us all stand up. Let us raise our hands. Say, Father, I am here today. Can you change my story? Can you change my situation? Can you change what is happening in my life? I need your grace. I need your mercy. I need your love. I need your peace. I need your hand upon my life. I need your spirit to guide me, to walk with me, to direct me. Let us all thank the Lord for what he's giving unto us. Just pray and thank the Lord. Pray and thank the Lord. Clap your hands and thank the Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Master. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Spirit of the Lord. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, Father. I give you the praise. In Jesus' name. I am going to call people respectively, like what I did before. And if the Spirit allowed me, I will go and move in your midst and pray for you. But now I want to pray for people of God. HIV. Come women stand here. Let me pray for you. Come, all of you. Thank you, Jesus. Raise your hands before the Lord. Do you believe that God can heal you? Believe in your heart. Believe in your heart. Your story is changing today. Believe. Just believe. 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 It is done. It is done, Mama. My brother, it's done. You are healed, Papa. Sissy, you are healed. It is done. Oh God. If you know you have high blood, can you come and stand here? Raise your hands, close your eyes. Oh, stand straight, go straight there. Close your eyes. Raise your hands. Get your children, Lord, and have mercy. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Jesus. Have mercy, Lord. Mercy, Father. Have mercy. Oh, have mercy. Father, heal them. Heal them, Lord. Heal them. Heal them. Heal them. If you know you have sugar diabetes, you will come to the front also.
My leg is not working.
You are healed, Papa. If you know you've got sugar diabetes, come also. Also pray in your heart if you know there is a disease that you have. God is the one who's going to heal you. Please come. God wants to heal you. Come. Raise your hands, close your eyes. Father, these are your children. They're standing before you. Have mercy on them. Oh, have mercy. Heal them. and set them free from all these sicknesses. Heal them. You are healed. 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 If you have cancer, can you come? You are not feeling what these people are feeling when they come here. The presence of the Lord is so awesome. There is no disease that can defy the presence of the Lord. We are in His presence right now. We are in His presence. Come, come to the floor if you want to be prayed for. You believe with your heart that really God can do it for you. Lift your hands. Close your eyes. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Heal them, Lord. Have mercy on your children. Have mercy on your children. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Father, and heal them. Have mercy and heal them. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy and heal him. You are free. Can I pray for you? Thank you, Jesus. I will say whatever that I'm hearing. If I call your disease, because I've heard it. There are many people here who've got problem of legs. Can you please come? This is a day of a change. Raise your hands and close your eyes. Oh God. Look at your people. Lord, you say I must call them. And if they believe, you'll heal them. Lord, I believe they believe. Raise your hands to the Lord. If you are at the back there, you also have a relative that you know has got problem of legs. Please come. Please. I believe now the whole church is coming. Oh God. Father. See your children. See your church, Lord. We are under anointing, but we are sick. Lord, heal us. Father, heal us. Pastors, come please and help people who need to be delivered.
Thank you, Jesus.
This is your day. This is a day of a change. It's a day of a change for you. Day of a change for you. Oh God. Lord, I'm crying for Charis. I'm crying for your children. Oh God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your answering our prayers. You are healing all of them. Those that are standing for their relatives, you are healing them. Those that are standing for their own self, Father, you are healing them. Lord, you demon, come out. Father, come out. Out. Come out. Come out. Out. Come out. In Jesus' name. Take also this one. Come out. In Jesus' name. Jesus' name. Come out. Come out. Take mama. Come out. When you are standing, pray in your heart. Allow the Lord to wake. Out. Take it there. Take them there at the peak. Jesus' name. together. Onyakang, what do you want? Huh? Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, Jesus' name. Jesus' name, Jesus' name, Jesus' name, Jesus' name, Jesus' name, you demon, come out. Jesus' name, come out, you demon. Pray in your heart, pray in your heart, and believe in that God is going to deliver you today. Jesus' name. Jesus' name. Jesus' name. Jesus' name. Jesus' name. Jesus' name. Mama, you are healed in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. You're free. Come out. Out. Okay. Take them there. You're free. You're free. You're free. You're free. You're free. Out.